The cost of living is still high. Thank you.